Hi, I'm Alex Buske. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Our big question today is, what are your thoughts on local politics?
Well, I think that they should both step up. They are playing games, they should both step up and check for the citizens of the country, you know, and make things better for us. Especially the ghetto, I'm smiling and I'm not even happy.
Yeah. Thank you. What would you say if I give you a ticket to DT to see Mario Chavez in the Rapid on Saturday?
Oh my God, thank you very much. Big up to Blazing, DBS, KFC, and Street Vibes.
Well, my thoughts on local politics, I find our local people will take it too serious. I mean, at the end of the day, the politician will still be friends and buddy with each other, but the people take it too serious. And also on the other side, the leaders too, they're supposed to conduct themselves a little much better. Because sometimes what they send to the local people, the message is sent like as though like it's like something's against each other, but they don't mean it. So they need to conduct themselves a little much better in life. That's my take on that.
Yes, my brother, I'm a little disappointed because as though the standard has gone down. You know, because during the time of George Odlum and so on, and then Sir John Compton and the rest of the Labour boys. You would see that there was some interest in doing something for the people, and most of these people have suffered with the people and have identified themselves with the people. But now, as though it's only opportunists coming in, and that's not good. A lot of unnecessary talk, you know. So I can't take it again.
You know, to be honest with me, when I really look at them politicians have too much talking in them. I feel it's time for them fellas to, you know, put their head together and start putting work in the country, you know, start make something happen, you know, put people occupied, you know. Because at the end of the day, when you look at it, you know, nothing much is going on in the country. And all what I see, you know, on the news is only a debate about politicians, and, you know, I think they should really do something about that. Thank you very much.
Yeah. How would you like to win a ticket to go see or interact with Mario Chavez at Rugby Day at the DC on Saturday?
Well, love me on.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. It's now time to take you right back to our studio.